to the Uprising Network. We are back with another episode, and we are so thankful to be here at the Street Credit Co-Work Social here in the heart of Detroit. On this show, what we do is we highlight different restaurants and different chefs in the area to highlight the foods that we offer here in Detroit. And this is also a show where people put their egos aside by stuffing their faces with food for a cash prize. Welcome to another episode of Gotta Eat. So we got the first contestant on the show. Can you go ahead and introduce yourself, sir?
Stiff LaFleur.
Okay, man. What do you think about it? What you got in front of you right now?
I've been here before, so I think it's about to get real.
Do you have a specific strategy at all for the show?
Don't think about it. Just eat.
Ooh, I actually like that. I like that. That's actually probably should be the theme or the tagline for the show. All right, second contestant. He's actually the camera operator on the Uprising Network, but he decided to fill in because we needed another man to fill the seat. So, can you go ahead and introduce yourself?
What up, though? My name is LaRon. That's all y'all need to know about me for now.
Okay. All right. Okay, third contestant. Go ahead and introduce yourself.
I'm Morgan. I'm hungry. I just smoked. I'm blowed, so...
That'll do it every time. But actually, somebody said that on the donut episode, and they failed horribly. So, but here we go. Fourth contestant.
Hi, I'm Dee Dee. I'm just hungry. I haven't eaten all day.
Okay. All right, Dee Dee. She's hungry. I haven't eaten all day. Last, my mans, introduce yourself.
What up, though? I'm Ange, capital A-N-G, from the West Side, and we about to eat this good food.
Okay. Okay. For this episode, each contestant has 5 minutes to clear their plates. The first to clear their plates, of course, is going to be obviously the winner and wins the cash prize for this episode. So, contestants, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. So, 3, 2, 1. So, as you can see, we did have a clear winner, but I let them eat a little bit longer since I didn't want that the heat to really be torturing them as much. And I want to go ahead and talk to the winner first. Ange, man, what you got to say for yourself, man?
Man, that food was good. Shout out. You know what I'm saying? It was spicy, but, you know, I can't let no food overpower me, cuz.
Okay. Your eyes are very glassy right now, sir. Okay. It's in for sure. Everybody's wiping their eyes. LaRon, man, how you feel?
I'm good, man. I'm a little damp up here, but that shit was good. I should have took the big boy tackles. He was scooping.
like crazy. Had I had a spoon though, that would have been different. Because I saw him struggling and trying to stab the noodles.
Everybody got excuses. All right, yeah. All right, Steph, man, you talked all that. You said that the 5 minutes was too long. And what happened?
All right, first of all, I finished it. It was just like, I couldn't pick the noodles up. You need the thicker noodles. I'm sitting there stabbing them. That's all it was. It was good, though. It was good. Okay.
Ladies. Any words? Y'all just want to keep quiet while that heat kicking y'all. Okay.
I mean, it's spicy afterwards. I started crying, but it's all right.
Okay. Well, as you can see, once again, we have such a great time at the Uprising Network. Big Ange won the cash prize for this episode. Hope to see you soon. Subscribe. Keep watching the Uprising Network. See you soon.